Welcome back there, YouTubers. Welcome to another Legendary Mac Productions. Sorry it's been a while since I've done a video. Get caught up on things, and yeah. Alrighty. So here we go. Maybe. Dun 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 dun. I think I'll rebuild my fort. More cactus. Any food? No food. Right in front of you. Fall. Break. From now on though, whenever it comes to night, I'm just going to pause the video, basically, and yeah, so we don't have to worry about the nighttime thing, and because I don't really do anything at night, because I hate it for now until I actually get some things going on. Dun 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 dun. Okay, so I think this might take a while, so what I'm going to do, I said I'll basically never do this, but I'm going to, just because I know you guys are going to get bored of this really fast. I'll be back with you after I get more cactuses, so I shall be back. Alrighty, welcome back. I went ahead and did the walls of the cactus, so I'll do a quick run around that. Sort of messed up here. Let's fix that. There we go. Now all I'll have to do is torch everything up and I should be good on the inside of this. Any more of these. I messed up on some of my calculations, so I just did this right here, so I can still get in and out, but the mobs cannot. Same thing for over here. A little farther of a drop. Kept trying to place, and same kept falling, so I gave up on it back there. Alrighty. So my trees still have not grown, so I cannot work on the house. But I can keep tearing this down and make it into something new, worth using. Hopefully. Alrighty. I have a crafting table over here. Nope. Oh, do now. Over here. It looked a little blank over here. Right about there. Okay. Not the best food choice, but about the only thing I got at the moment. Other than that chicken. In fact, let's go ahead and put that in there. Because I got it. Throw it. Pumpkins. I have nothing else to cook in there, so. Oh no. It's green dark. Oh well. I got my walls. I think what I'm gonna do is this little pit, fill it up with dirt. I'll square it off a little more. Which basically means I'll fill this part from here in. Then bring water over once I get some buckets. Let's use this stone. And make this all here dirt. Then I can start making a farm for food. Ooh, holy crap. That's where this comes in handy. Boom. Heh, sucker. But if they're not connected, they don't fall. Which is highly annoying. What a well. Let's see. In there somewhere. There's a log right about in there. I see my fortresses, so you're not tall enough yet. Oh crap. No. Well, good thing is whenever they do start crossing, that says it doesn't take much to hit them then. Once I get started, then I shouldn't have to worry about this bitch. Yeah, I hope. Oh god. There's still logs in it. I hate floating trees. Break a wood. Did I just... I think I threw a tool. Dang! No, bad. Hey, zombies. Follow me. Oh, Oh my god. Where are they coming from? I think it's time to find a new timber mod for multiplayer. Any suggestions, please put a comment down below. What is this in this tree? Do I hate big trees? Big tree. Big tree. Yeah, if there's anyone that wants to join me when I do these, please. Don't be afraid to ask. I get very lonely. I see you down there. There's a log right there. Can't see much. I'm going blind. No, I hate spiders. Yep, this place needs more torches. Exploding penises. I don't like them. Thought I saw another one over here. Oh my god! He's suicidal! I know what I can do with these. So when I make my mining shaft, I know where I can make it. Okay, I'll start building on this house, and once I run out of planks, then that'll be the end of this episode. Well, yeah, episode 3. Hit that like button if you'd like to see more. Let's see if we can get to... I can't say 5,000, because I know I won't be getting that crap. Let's stank on it. 100? 100 likes? That's not much, is it? Is that too much to ask for? Nah. Let's see if we can hit 100 likes. Or at least 20 views. Because if you all think about it, if you want more, the more views I have, the more it's going to inspire me to do more of these videos. So please, if you can, show your friends. Bring them in on the fun. If you think this is fun, if you think there's things I should change up, let me know. And believe me, I'll do it. I will do it. There might be some times I might get on now without recording, just to get this house built. Because this is going to take the longest part. I'll take a look into that before I do. But if you have any better timber mods, please let me know, because this one sucks. Don't work on the new trees. At least I don't have it updated. It's been forever since I updated. Oh crap. Now how am I supposed to get that? See that skill? That's a skill right there. Can't beat that. I'm pretty good. Check that out. Oh yeah. Didn't even try to do that one. Breaking. I like double doors. Okay. 1, 2. 1, 2. Alrighty, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, please hit that like and subscribe button. If you want to see more, be sure to comment on what you think should be done, etc. Again, thanks for watching.